And now here's our first soloist this evening, Hugh Priday. He sings first an aria from Haydn's Creation, in which the archangel Uriel tells how God created man, in native worth and honor clad. Native Worth by Haydn. Next, Hugh Priday performs probably one of the best-known works by R.S. Hughes, Arawadon. Here, the singer laments the death of his brother, who drowned at sea. Abaddon, performed with great style there by Hugh Priday.
Thank you.
fine performance by Eleni Dowin of
thank you.
part of Mussorgsky's Pictures from an Exhibition, ending this concert given by the National Youth Orchestra of Wales under its conductor Arthur Davison. From the Adrian Bolt Hall in Birmingham, good night.